Let's find a server here. So the way this works is you simply type in minigame into the search bar. And then you click refresh all. And that brings up a list of all the servers with minigames, and there's quite a lot. So we're gonna just sort them by latency so that we get a nice server. And here we go, we've got one already that's very low ping, and it's a Lego multi-games. So first thing I'm gonna do is actually I'm gonna disable the voices here because I don't wanna hear any sounds. I don't want you guys to be distracted by other people talking, because that can get kind of annoying. I know I personally like to watch videos where, you know, it's just the person talking and playing the game rather than including the video game sounds, because again, it can be a little distracting. This is where I'm spawning. I'm not very familiar with this particular minigame map, but it seems to be this is definitely about Christmas. We got a few reindeer here, and they don't seem to be in tip-top shape. They're a little skinny. You know, maybe they weren't eating so well. These guys aren't cut out for the job, I think. The job of carrying this sleigh. But I believe I'm supposed to go down here somewhere. Not exactly sure what this map is. The fun thing about these minigames is that they're always different, and there's unlimited maps and unlimited scenarios. So you don't know what you'll be playing, which is kind of interesting. That's a bathroom. But it's kind of fun to just kind of explore all these different modes and, you know, see what you can do. This seems to be more of a shooting type minigame, which I'm not a big fan of. I prefer things where you jump around and do some kind of obstacle course or something similar. But I'm sure that we'll get one of those soon enough here. The rotations for these maps are pretty quick. Only a few minutes each, most of the time. Doing my best there, but not as good as this guy. So I was actually using a separate program to record the audio for this video, but turns out my game capture software can actually do that for me, which is pretty nice. That means I don't really have to do any syncing or really any audio import-export stuff, because it's all done in the video recording program, which is really neat. It saves me a lot of time, and I think that'll allow me to make a lot more of these videos. It's just less of a pain, too, when everything's kind of, you know, already done. I really like when things happen like that. So, this one is called Owl City, and basically I'm not sure what we have to do here. I believe we're not supposed to touch these red lines, so the way to do that is to strafe, which is very hard to do, but it's possible. Not sure what this is. Let me get some more volume here so I can maybe hear myself a little bit. Check. Okay. So, I'm not sure what that does, but we're gonna move on to the next stage. And this one appears to be some kind of fan. I guess I just go up. Okay, well, it's not quite that easy, I guess. I wonder if I can respawn myself here. Doesn't look like it. But, some of these minigames are pretty complicated. Well, not complicated, but just, you know, they take a lot of practice. But sometimes they're actually pretty dang easy. Let's see if we can nominate something pretty easy. see here. So these are, this is a list of all the maps on the server, and anything with an MG is a minigame. And I know for a fact that MG Hype is a good map. Ice Cavern is a really fun map. Not sure what MG Mufasa is, but I know MG Mario could be pretty fun. Okay, so this is the Mario minigame map, and I guess I'm not supposed to touch these guys here, the Goombas. So I'm just gonna sneak my way in here. Okay. This is pretty funny. I think the best thing to do is just to stick to the edge here and just let these guys pass. And then go this way. Oh, but there's a big one that comes like that. That actually scared me a little bit. Okay, well, looks like it's not quite easy. Okay, let's give it a shot here. So, we're just gonna go for it here. We're just going for it. So I guess that big one comes at a certain point and just kind of finishes the game, so to speak. And there it comes. I'm not sure what to do. Yeah. This guy fell into the water here, but I don't think that's the way to win this map. I think you're supposed to just kind of go through and reach the end before that big Goomba comes through. Let's try doing that this time. So, let's just go for it, I guess. So, let's go fast. That was not planned. We actually started moving as soon as the wall dropped, and we somehow didn't get hit by anything. But I'm not sure what we're supposed to do here. Am I supposed to touch that? What do we do here? Here, I think I go kind of in there's a pistol here. I believe it's either taunting me or it's somebody who died here. But, oh, I guess the round finished before we could finish that. Which is interesting. I don't believe I touched anything there. But I'm not sure what happened. Let's try it again, so. One of these basically lets you pick the map, and it could be that one. No, yeah, it was that one. But as I was saying, I'm a huge fan of Mario games. Like, I bought a Nintendo DSi XL simply to play Mario. Oh, looks like we already died. But I bought a DSi XL just to play Mario games. A friend of mine actually introduced me to Mario 64, which is the 3D Mario game, and it's a ton of fun, but I prefer kind of the 2D platform style Mario, and I'm thinking of doing some videos with Super Mario Maker, and I haven't actually played that game. I've only ever seen streams of it, but I think it could be really, really fun to kind of mess around with. It's more of a tough game because you have to basically, you pretty much have to really focus and concentrate on getting all the perfect movements, but I think there's still tons of really fun stuff that you can do without really getting frustrated. Okay, we've got some big balls here. This reminds me a lot of Mario 64. Actually, Donkey Kong is what I'm thinking of. No, Mario 64. Actually, no, both. these big balls. So, just gonna have to go like that. Okay, cool. Something about rank. I don't know what that means. Don't really care too much about that. Oh, that was interesting. Missing quite a lot of health, I'm not sure. Oh, I guess if you're not quick enough. guess it's just to taste the enemy players. But my favorite thing to do is to surf on the ramps here. It's really, really fun. And you actually, you don't lose any speed because these are surfing ramps. So you'll actually gain a little bit of speed. But if you happen to lose your speed, all you do is just hit one of these guys. Well, not like that. I guess you gotta hit it the right way. Oh, we actually got a taste there. Uh-oh. And you just get a ton of speed, and it's pretty fun. Taser Arena. Just strafe around and get a bunch of speed. you're supposed to just kind of hit the other player with the smoke grenade. That guy might be AFK, or he might be downstairs here. Oh, there he is. He's actually right above me. This is some kind of one-on-one, or not one-on-one, but 2v2. There we go, we got taken down pretty quick, unfortunately. I hope you guys had a really nice Christmas, and if you don't celebrate Christmas, just, you know, a nice, relaxing weekend. Supposed to continue jumping at every platform, and I'm really bad at bee hopping, but I can usually get past that first round, but not the second one. This one I always mess up on. So we're doing a sniping map, which I like to think I'm pretty good at, but you'll never really know until you do it. It's hard because these things are spherical, so you're pretty much equally exposed at any point. And this guy's using his pistol, so. But yeah, that's a pretty cool map. Set a rhythm, I think we can actually do that beyond this section. So, just go. Nope. So we just have to keep tapping spacebar. It's possible, actually. I believe. Wait, what's happening there? We're hitting a wall of some kind. But I believe we can do this. Just need a little more practice. Too late. Oh, nice. We actually got it. That's awesome. We get to do some kind of ladders here. Some kind of ladder stall 360 no scope. I've never actually done these kinds of maps with the ladders. Where's the next one? Oh, is that it? But